the binary subtraction. Question number one, perform this